It's Elliot from August and Elliot Funhouse, and I am going to be showing you a super surprise, and it is two custom fidget spinners with a whole bunch of caps and wheel weights and a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm gonna open this. So hard. Okay, here it is. Okay, get these out. I guess these are it. So, I'm gonna see, try them out. So, here's one. Basketball. Black fidget spinner, nice. I just might wanna keep this one. Okay. We have this one, which doesn't sound good. This one. President one. So.
Can you try putting the new caps on, pull the old caps off some of those ones?
Yeah.
And then you can also push the little dulums out, the three dulums out on the ends too.
Okay.
The weights, they're called.
Okay. So how do you put these in, Dad?
Can you help?
So this comes apart. Somewhere.
That's a weight. That's a weight that goes on the outside. This kind right here is the kind that goes in the middle.
Oh.
See? Take that one off.
Okay. How do you... Pet! No, don't do that. Cat.
There we go.
Cat.
Okay, so it looks like this goes through there.
Okay.
And then the one with the pokey goes through the little hole.
Okay, here is a fidget spinner. It is a Happy Wheel one that I made.
And then look, you got flame weights could go around the outside, or blue weird ones, or...
I love the flaming ones.
These ones.
I'm going with the flaming
ones.
There's
a lucky one.
So here's my new fidget spinner, and I'm going to take these ones out. And replace them with the flaming ones. Looks funny when you do this. It doesn't really look like anything though. So, here are the flaming ones. So I'm gonna put them in. Here's one. Okay. Come on, get in there. Come on. As you can see, I can't really get them in there, so I'm going to try and put them in. This may take a few minutes, but there it is. So, here's our flaming one. In kind of okay, here we have another one. Wait a second, is that how you wait? I think I just noticed how to put them in. Ah, jeez, this may take a few minutes. Okay, so I think you put them in this way, I think. Yeah. And then you pop them out like that. Okay, now I get them. Pop out, okay. I had to remember that. Okay. And now here is the final one. Here we go. Flaming fidget color spinner. So that's cool. What else kind of things do I have here? Ooh. Ah, come on. Get out of there. Okay. Get those out. Ah, come on. come on, come on, come on. Get out of there. As you can see, I can't get this one out, really. Okay. So I'm going to try this black one right here. Really, black, it is. So, here we go. Which one would look good on the black? I think I'm going to go for baseball. Okay. If someone likes baseball, I love baseball because I'm in T-ball. Oh, it's one of those ones with like the bearings in there. Can't really spin it like this, but you can spin it like this. But you can't really spin it that way. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get out of there. Can't get the black one out. So, looks. I can't get it out. As you can see, I'm gonna probably have to put only one in there, so. Here we go. I have this side I don't really like this because I can't take the back off of this one, but I can take the front. Okay, so next is going to be lucky. I think I would put this one on here and then get these out. These ones. One, two, three. Snappy! Get out of there. Snap, black, snap. Snap, snap, snap. Snap, snap, snap. Oh, did you see that? Okay, so it looks cool like this either way. Okay, so we will see how this looks. This will look perfect. Perfecto, 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 perfecto. Look at this, so cool. Look at that, and look at this, it changes too. If you want to know what channel I am, go to August and Elliot Funhouse, and that would be my channel. So we will be doing the tiger outlines now. So spinning tiger. Okay, so going to take it off if I can. No, I can't, but look at my awesome fidget spinner I made. Oh my god. Oh jeez, I can't get the flat out now. Oh. Oh jeez, okay. Which one haven't I tried yet? I haven't tried soccer, so if you like soccer, leave a comment and subscribe and like everything if you like all this stuff, and if you have fidget spinners, then tell me, because I have a whole bunch that, if you live in Honey Creek, if you know where that is, come to the house address, I think, 7, I'm not sure, I think it's 2094. Yeah, 2094. That's it. If you live in Onion Creek. So, I'm going to spin it. Oh, well, maybe I should get some new ones at least. Okay. I'm going to try these ones and pop them in. And see what these bad boys look like. Here we go. Maybe I can put all three in. Oh, look at that. Blue. Wait. I'm going to try something. Instead of those, let's put this in there, and this in here. See how this will go. I can't get it in. So I am going to try. What is our mystery one? I'm gonna try this one. No, that one already got put in there. I'm gonna try a flaming one again. Maybe this will work. Whoa, look at that. So cool. You probably can't see the color. Here, if you can see that, that is a colored one that's rainbowed. If you can see it. So, here's the last one I was talking about. And I might just get popping on that one. So first I need to put this black one back to its shape. Oh, nice. Oh, come on. Go deer, black, come on. So this is gonna be hard to put together. I'll reach you in a field. If I can press that button. Ah, jeez. I still haven't figured out. So there. And then pop this one in. And here it is. The black one again. Okay, so this is this one again. So, I'm going to put these ones in that look like trees, and it's going to be awesome. So if you would subscribe to this channel, then we will do something about that and see if we'll have a giveaway ready. So if you want to know if you live in Onion Creek, go to 2090. Don't forget about that. Just don't come to my house with a giveaway. Just, we will, if you, tell me where you live, then that would be awesome so I could, so I could give you some of these, actually. And they will be so awesome. So, yeah. And I'm trying to put these in, if you can see. How about I put... Here's another one, which is blue and that color. So it's like a rainbow shape. I can't get that one out. Yeah. Okay. What is my mystery today? My mystery one today is Tigerville. Tigerville, Tigerville. Tigerville, Tigerville. Yes, 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 yes. We'll pick these ones out, and replace the ones that I wanted to put in, but they will not go. Okay, here we go, pop that in there, pop this in here, and then pop this. Okay, so as you can see, we are putting in these liner things, the whole thing. Here we go, it's jungle swing time! Jungle swinging time. Whoa. You can see that's actually bumping. See that? It's bumping for some reason. You see that? It's actually... It's bumping. See that? Well, do I have any more? Ooh, I have basketball for these. Here's the American one. So we are probably gonna end this video right here. So if you like this video, leave a comment, subscribe, and leave a like. So, and as always,